Oof, I have a list of only good things, a long list about Dennis. First of all, he's a freak of nature. Body-wise, he can do stuff on the court and even in the weight room that not a lot of people can do. On the court, he's a very unselfish guy, and I think he's sixth man of the year for sure. What else? He's one of the best two-way players in the league right now playing. He's the only player that press full court. I haven't seen any other player doing that. And then, coming from the bench, he brings us a great energy. And so sometimes he's able to change games for us.
Been pretty good. I think everybody's coming back, getting in shape. We played before, a little pickup. I think the chemistry is still there. Everybody is, helping each other. And I mean, we try to get to a stage, where when the playoff starts, we ready for it.
Yeah, I mean, Dennis has been great. The first thing is, I think everybody would agree that he is more than capable of being a starting point guard in the league. And his unselfishness and putting the team first and his willingness to come off the bench has been great. And then obviously with him closing games with Shea and Chris in the backcourt, it's been really, really good for us. But he's really been a competitive guy and a really, really good leader. And I think that they've all worked extremely well together. So I think for Dennis, as a leader, he's been invaluable. He's been really good. But the one thing I've always admired about Dennis is I think he's always raised the competitive spirit of our team. And I don't think there's any question that he will do that, once we get back to playing in August.
I mean, it's a hard decision to make because my wife is pregnant right now, and she is due in like 3 to 4 weeks. So for me, it's like it's tough. I love my teammates, I love basketball, but the family comes first. I mean, I'm not gonna leave my wife by herself, while she's getting a second baby. Junior is still 17 months old, so I'm for sure gonna go there and support her and try as much as I can to be there for my family.